It's hard to fathom coming from where I've been. I mean, the Big East was, you know, at the time was the best conference in the country. It was 11 teams getting to the NCAA tournament. We had three number one seeds. We won the league that year. But there was, you know, there wasn't a team that was always at the top of to this degree. There was not a team that kind of like say, you know, as they all joke, or, you know, runs the league. Well, there's no doubt about it here.
We usually come in and play Kansas good, and he'll, you know, Bill himself know it's tough to play there, just like we know it's tough to play down there. I mean, it's been that way for 20 years, so we're just trying to change it, and just hopefully we can beat them in Hilton and not lose in Hilton, and then go beat them at Allen Fieldhouse. You're not getting nothing out of that. So, just try to take care of us, man, and worry about us, and not worry about what Kansas do until we play them.
So, I would say composure a little bit. Just knowing what you're up against. That's the main thing. The last couple times we went there, I feel like I wouldn't say beat ourselves, but we gave the game away my first year here, my sophomore year, as well as my junior year here. So, it's not like it's not that hard to win there, but it's hard.